pirate made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
What you got there?
Burns.
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Ah, hell.
Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
You know to do that.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
Ugh.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, a And I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this? It's a long drop. Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Just gonna lower myself a bit.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
What is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.